Good evening. New restaurant openings have become a familiar story on the western side of Bakersfield, with a new In-N-Out location in the Rosedale area and a new Chick-fil-A in the works. But why don't we see this kind of development on the east side of town? 23 ABC's Austin Westfall is joining us live in East Bakersfield with more on what city council says is causing the divide. Austin.
Yeah, Jess, I'm at Luigi's, which is a restaurant that has very strong roots here in East Bakersfield. They say that over the decades, the community and the surrounding area around the restaurant has deteriorated. We spoke with Councilmember Eric Arias, who represents most of Bakersfield's southeast portion. He says that there's two main reasons why many businesses might be heading west instead of east.
One of them being violence, gang violence, stealing, and human trafficking issues.
Bakersfield Ward 1 City Council member Eric Arias acknowledges that the east side of Bakersfield has many great qualities. However, the community faces some challenges attracting new business. On top of crime, he says the other major factor is infrastructure.
When the infrastructure is not there and it's not conducive to bringing in business, attracting business, and that sort of thing, it's a huge challenge.
It may be a huge challenge to those considering a startup in the area, but for Luigi's, which has been in East Bakersfield for more than 100 years, they say they've established a core group of fans who support them regardless of location. Still, owner Gino Valpredo says if he had to open a new business, he'd probably head west of the 99 because he feels the area around Luigi's has deteriorated over the last few decades.
There's a bunch of new people that have moved into town and don't know anything about Luigi's, like I said, because there's no real reason to come down here.
We asked the city of Bakersfield if they help decide where a new business may open. A spokesperson saying they play a role in ensuring a property is zoned correctly for a proposed business. But other than that, it's mostly up to businesses themselves. The city saying that most base those decisions on things like the market they're looking to reach or where they believe they can maximize their return on investment. In-N-Out Burger, who just opened a new location in Northwest Bakersfield, says proximity to their distribution facilities is a significant part of how they choose locations, but so are requests and feedback from proposed communities as well. Councilmember Arias saying the east side has obstacles to overcome before the area becomes more attractive to businesses, including homelessness and easy access to public transit. He says these issues are on his radar, and moving forward, he's looking for ways to deal with them.
I think that the resources are there. I think that the interest is there. And I think that, you know, business is on its way so that we can really flip this narrative.
Now, Arias has two more years left on his term. He says that while he remains in office, bringing more business to East Bakersfield is going to be one of his priorities. In Bakersfield, Austin Westfall, 23 ABC, connecting you.